proper place to bury it. The ground's going to be very hard and compacted here on the road, so often they seem to look like they're going towards shade of trees, where the grass is, or the ground is a bit